Video I want to show you how to convert an MP4 or download an MP4 file into MP3. So I'll be using a program called the AnyVideo Converter. So I already have an MP4 file that I want to use. So I have some files already. Okay, so in this, it doesn't matter pretty much what this is, but you go here, select this icon, the music note, and I have the one MP3. So it'll take this, basically extract the audio from this MP4 file and create this MP3. So it'll be MP3 format 128 kilobits per second, and it'll be at 44.1 sampling rate, which is audio CD. And then just click convert, and you'll see it will modify it fairly quick. Okay, and it puts it into a folder called Video Any Video Converter MP3. Okay, so that'll end this video.